He was a jokester, thus the nickname, and the feds say a ruthless killer, mob boss Joey the Clown Lombardo, is dead. Lombardo was serving a life sentence for murder and racketeering after the Operation Family Secrets trial in 2007. He always insisted he was innocent. Joey the Clown Lombardo died yesterday at a maximum security prison in Colorado. He was 90.